artists. They talk about language and the cubists and the daddies, and I try to catch their meanings and keep up with all of the martinis. I don't know which should be my favorite painting. If I could see all the symbols, unlike what they mean, maybe I could meet the artist and get to know them personally. Quite amusing, and people would ask me which were my favorite paintings. If I could see all the symbols, unlike what they mean, maybe I could meet the artists and get to know them personally.
Say what you think about.
And I am convinced. I wish I were an artist. I think it's the perfect life. If you can make money, like, I guess that's the key. If you can make money from actually, like, being creative, tell us better than that.
I don't know if you can.
Like, wait a second.
What did happen? This painting? It's sold? This
painting's not mine anymore. Nor is it by four.